Okay, this is chili powder and curry powder and black pepper, and that's all. Just roasting until the golden brown is coming. If you are not eating that much spicy, just first make a little golden brown the chili powder on it. Little 1 teaspoon coconut milk powder and 1 piece of ginger and 4-5 garlic and little bit the curry leaves, and this is what you call it, the katta goraka, and putting and we'll be mixing. Thank you. so tomato is getting melted. Separate masala, separate from here. Oil is coming. Sorry, that much water. I need more curry, that's why I put in little more water. You can taste with the rice or anything, paratha, roti, chapati, with anything.
Bye bye.